Hi guys, so today we are going to try and show you how to replace your accelerator cable in case it breaks while you are on the ride. What we are going to do is we are going to use the emergency backup system. Here with me today is Yogesh, and he's planning his long trip and he wants to, you know, prepare himself for all the contingencies. So we have started collecting all the required raw material, as you can say so. So Yogesh, can you please help show what we will be needing in case we have to change the cable? So this is the scooter or autorickshaw cable, which is just the inner line, just the cable, not the sleeve. Similarly, we have a thicker one, which is for the clutch. Mm-hmm. And we get those lock nipples, or they call it makki in local language. The thicker one is for the clutch and the smaller one is for the accelerator. So in case you have a problem, you end up breaking your accelerator cable, the pull one, not the retract one. Retract one is not important, it will not make any difference to you. But if in case your pull accelerator cable breaks, so this is what we need to do to get it replaced and come back home safely. So Yogesh, can you please come here? I'll just show them quickly how to open the unit. So this is the accelerator cover. You have to have two screws that needs to be taken out. Those are the plus sign screws. These over here will be removed. One is small and one is long. Once you remove it, it splits apart. This unit is only for the switch, so it will hang out. It makes no difference. You just need to focus on this part. Your accelerator unit will be connected here. Mm-hmm. Now obviously your cable is broken, so you just simply have to pull it out and throw it away. You don't have to worry about the broken cable, but make sure you do not remove the sleeve, the original sleeve. It stays as it is. Once you have removed it, you need to just start pushing this thin cable through the sleeve, which I have already done for my ride because my accelerator cable is broken. So Yogesh, come here. So what I have done is, from here I have pushed the cable through the sleeve all the way here. I have not removed the sleeve at all. The sleeve was not taken out. The sleeve is same as it is where it was. All I had done was push through the cable. As you can see, this is the extra cable. That's long cable, you know, it's made for rickshaw, so from front to end. But yeah, this is more than enough for us, what we need. So the cable, once pushed, okay, you have to make sure that there's enough play as your liking. If you don't like play, don't keep any play. If you like play, keep some play. Alright, so I'm gonna just show you what needs to be done. So once you have put through the sleeve will be here, okay. This is the pull, this is the push. You don't need to worry about the push, the pull is what we need to worry about, right? So once the sleeve comes through, once the cable comes through, you just have to roll it here, pull it out over here and make it across. Use the lock nipple, push it through the cable, reach it to the point where you need to keep it at the range, where, I mean, whatever play you want to have, you can just keep it to that point. Pull it, hold it tight. Once you've put this cable through the holes over here, the lock nut needs to be tightened from on top. The lock nut, once tightened, make sure you don't tighten it too much, it will cut the cable, but tighten enough so that it does not slide out. Once you have done this, you are good to go. You just have to check it. If it is working fine, it will work all the way without any stress. If you don't like the extra cable, cut it out, put a tape so that the frays are not around. Otherwise, just leave it as it is. Doesn't matter. I just rolled it and left it here. As you can see, it does not even bother. Right? Nice. So this is how you fix yourself and get back home without any stress. This thing, two cables, and special accelerator ones, and two cable clutch ones with the nipples will not cost you more than 150 rupees. So that should take care of your emergency backup needs. Thank you.